Assessors
ready? Kena query ni kenapa dia tak
ready? Assessors ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Shall we start? Good morning. I'm Ms. Asparina and this is my colleague, Mr. Farish. He'll just listen to us. First of all, we'd like to know something about you. Candidate A, please tell me your name.
My name is Hanafi. My name is Muhammad Hanafi Bigo Dasti. You can call me Hanafi.
Thank you, Hanafi. Candidate B, please tell me your name.
My name is Nazim Ibrahim. You can call me Nazim.
Thank you, Nazim. All right, Hanafi, where do you live?
I live nearby, which is Kampung Timbaya, which is around 3 kilometers from the school.
Thank you, Hanafi. Lazim, how do you come to school?
Usually I ride my motorcycle to school.
Thank you. Now, I'm going to ask you about your daily routine. Hanafi, what did you have for breakfast today?
I have fried noodles and omelette with cut of the onion.
Thank you. Nadine, what is your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is Americano with double shot of
Thank you. Hanafi, where do you normally go out with your friends?
Usually during our free time, in the evening we will go to the beach to watch the sunset.
Thank you. Nazim, what do you usually do after 5 p.m.?
Usually after 5 p.m., I will be playing football with my friends. Then after that, I'll go home, take my bath, and then perform my Maghrib prayer.
Thank you. Now, let's move on to the next part of the test. In this part of the test, I'm going to give each of you a topic, and I'd like you to talk about it on your own for about a minute. You also need to answer a question briefly about your partner's topic. Hanafi, it's your turn first. And here's your task. You have 20 seconds to look at your task. All right, Hanafi, I'd like you to talk about an act of kindness you have done before. You have 1 minute to start.
Today I will talk about an act of kindness I have done. Last week I went to Kota Kinabalu City and I saw, when I was walking, I saw an old lady. The lady was sitting by the side of the road and I learned that the lady was a beggar. She was asking for money from me and I gave her 2 ringgit. She said she was really happy and she was thankful to me because she could use the money to buy some food. In my opinion, I think being kind to others can change the world because when we are kind to others, we can help more people who are needy, and it becomes like a ripple effect where others will also help other people, and that's how it can change the world. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Nazim, how do you help your friends at school?
Usually, I help my friends at school by providing them advice on English subject because I am somewhat considered very good at it.
Thank you. May I have the booklet, please? Now, Nazim, it's your turn and here's your task. I'd like you to talk about your dream job. First, you have some time to think what you are going to say. All right, Rajiv, you may start now.
Okay, today I will talk about a job that I dream of. First and foremost, the job is a football player. The one who encourages me to pursue this job is both of my parents. Moreover, I choose this job because I think that it would be a blessing to have my hobby as my job. There will be no boring days if I have my hobby as my job. In my opinion, salary is important when choosing a job because all of us need money to feed our family. If the job are not able to feed our family, why bother of having a job? Thank you.
Thank you, Lazi. Hanafi, what is your dream job and why?
Thank you. When I was a kid, I grew up watching aeroplanes fly in the sky, and I suddenly realized that it was my dream job to be a pilot, because being a pilot is really fun. You can travel the whole world for free, and at the same time, you can get a high salary. Thank you.
Thank you, Hanafi. May I have the booklet, please? Now, I'd like you to talk about something together for about 3 minutes. The task will have two parts. In the first part, you will discuss something with each other for about 2 minutes. Then, in the second part, you will have another minute to make a decision together. All right, let's begin with the discussion task. Using technology in the classroom is important for helping students learn better and getting them ready for today's world. Here are some ways technology makes learning better in the classroom, and a question for you to discuss. First, you have some time to look at the task. Okay, now talk to each other about ways technology makes learning better in classroom.
Shall I start first?
Yes, I can.
Thank you. Okay, let me first talk about how does technology make learning better in classroom. In my opinion, online practice is what can make the learning better. Is it because through online practice, the teachers do not have to prepare a lot of materials from the scratch, because everything is readily available online. So the teachers can simply select online practice that can cater to the needs of their students in the classroom and bring their practice to classroom for the students. What do you think about this?
Yes, I agree. Yeah. Examples of online practice that is easily available online are quizzes, okay, that can be downloaded from quizzes. Apart from that, I think technology makes learning better in the classroom because how easy it is, technology helps us to access information. Okay? We can find anything online just at the tip of our finger. Okay? We can use browsers such as Safari or Google Chrome to find any information that we want. What do you think?
You hit the nail on the head. I totally agree with you. This is because apart from teachers, the students can also tailor their learning activities, because when they get home, they can search for information that is suitable for them and that is interesting for them. Okay, the next point is, I think that another point that can make learning better in the classroom is through a lot of interaction, okay? Through a lot of interaction, the students can share ideas with friends. Therefore, it is not...
I'm sorry, time's up.
Thank you.
Okay, now... Thank you. Now, you have a minute to decide together which is the best way technology makes learning better in classroom.
Okay, this time around, can I start first?
Yes.
Okay, technology makes learning better in the classroom, I think. It is true. How easy it is to get to access information using technology. Okay, even if teacher is not available in the classroom, the students themselves can access information on the subject through the use of technology. What do you think?
I completely agree with you because, for example, the students can if the students want to search for more information after the classroom, they can search YouTube, right? And to watch the videos such as physics videos to learn the concepts or the topics that they do not really understand for engagement. So we have decided that information is the most important aspect.
Thank you. May I have the booklet, please? You have been talking about ways technologies make learning better in classroom. Now, let's hear your opinion on this. How do educational applications help students with different learning styles? I repeat, how do educational applications help students with different learning styles?
Thank you. I completely agree with the statement saying that educational applications do help with the students different learning styles because there are many educational applications out there and the students have a variety of choices on what materials that they want to choose for their learning preferences. Therefore, it can cater to their learning style. For example, if they are the type of learner that can, which is a video learner, they can search for videos and watch videos to make learning possible for them.
I'm sorry, can you repeat the question?
How do educational applications help students with different learning styles?
Okay, before I answer that question, I think it is important for us to put the context into the question first. So the content, the question mentioned educational applications. Okay, it is important for us to know that we are not talking only about only one application, we are talking about a lot of applications in which these applications are meant to cater to different learning styles. So I think that if a student use an application that cater to their learning styles, they will be able to learn better and they can score higher in the exam too. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Hanafi and Nazim. That's the end of speaking test.
40 minutes.